again. Okay, follow up in Vegas. And,
That's close enough. Who are you? What do you want with me?
Okay, I've been thinking. Frick the schedule. I get to do what I want because no one's gonna stop me. But, I'm back with New Vegas. We got a...
Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start. Let's say we start over with a friendly game of Caravan. You know how to play? Yeah. He doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I can handle all of them in the game. I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can. We just end up... Start with Sunny Smiles. She's dead.
Okay, there was like a thing that happened after this. Basically what happened was that power ganger was like harassing this bartender, talking about like this guy. And so he went up here and talked to him. That's him. So, I had to ask around town for people to help win the battle.
Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
Hi there.
Say no more. I'm in. Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo. But I know he's tight. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere. And Chet just got a shipment of rabbit armor at the barn. Talk to them as well. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us. So if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra skin packs, that'd be great. A silver tongue would help. Convincing Trudy that we had a good plan to win the fight would also help. Anything give is in Chet's vocabulary. Even with the town at stake, he'd still make it out of him. I'll be waiting.
Okay. So this one?
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk, but I suppose you have to do what you think is right. I was planning on sitting this one out, but for some reason, I can't help but like you. I'm with you. Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating. While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock.
Okay, so, I think what I need here is going to be, like, explosives. There you go. Also, barter. Okay, so we're about to go mess up some powder cleaners in the entire town.
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was pet. I've got plenty of supplies for sale. If you... Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the powder gangers. That's a 1,000-cap investment. You made your point. I can provide people with some leather armor and extra ammo. Sure hope it's worth it. And, I'll be guarding the store while all this is going on. I have to put my business first. Yeah. And do.
What does he have? This guy got a lot of ammo on him. Show it to me.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Take it easy now.
The EVP guy was like the one guy who can get to actually help us fight.
Like wherever I go, it's always the same. Folks just never leave it. They're not much good in a fight. You take care of me.
So what's going on?
Time to look alive. The powder gangers are here to... At least six. Oh, I'll be set up near this.
Thank you. back to the good.
Howdy.
Stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days.
This is just, taking precautions. Now, precautions. Okay, I think that's all I can do around here. So, we'll be off. Just walking on down the road, there's a broken bridge for no reason. Let's see what's in it. Okay. Someone tried to survive a nuclear explosion. Fast travel.
You made a mistake, Governor. Oh my god, look at that stand. My poor child. Oh, you too. You call this resisting arrest? We call this a difficult thing to wait. Not for the light of heart, huh? Good for you too. Are you serious?
Oh, Sam. Oh, no, that's just a chunk.
And there's no... I don't have a lot to talk about, like, when I do walk down the street, but, so there's, like, a little guy running around the distance. Oh my god, there's more little guys running around the distance. Get shoveled. Off the brim, not going in because I've done this way too much. Oh wait, it's past 20 minutes, hold on.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. Some convicts from the... What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. Maybe safer heading back. We'd love to. They don't fuck. Careful. You don't want to talk to the attendant. Hey, we got a tent.
Okay, yeah. This has gone on way too long, so, thanks for watching. Subscribe to me, and also subscribe to I Wish the Minecraft Guy. And, I got nothing else to say, but, bye.